Do you wish you made it home? You know, one last time.
Home is the past. There's no home to go to.
Of course the bridge is out. Couldn't they have a working bridge now, could we?
No, this isn't good. Look, we're getting closer.
What?
Red, the lost settlers, or what the beast has left.
God. I didn't stand the chance.
There is no God here. Sharpshooter, their expedition was a gamble.
I could be an ox. We just broke bread, Billy. A crust of bread and fancy cheese makes not a meal, dear sister. Ho! Samuel! When's our next stop?
Quit writing and push your cart along. We'll get there when we get there.
A ripple on the secretary.
Let's hear what they have to say. I'll find a way around. I feel a draft.
From the invisible.
Here I thought our love would always be. My dearest dear, how much you wounded me.
I hate you.
Oh no!
Michael!
Everything was against them.
Even without the heavy weather, the wolves would have got them. This is a ghost's memory, isn't it? Yeah.
Help! Help! I know it!
Spectre, going for a pursuit. Ask for help if you need it. Spectre heading for that corpse.
Listen, Spectre. These people were defenseless.
She lied to keep them safe.
How can you defend this?
I don't defend it. I do understand it. The second group died terrible deaths, but the Scourge did not kill them.
And yet there must be a connection. Why would hungry wolves leave fresh meat uneaten? Those claw marks are smaller than the ones we saw earlier.
The tracks start with the expedition and grow in size as they progress.
Surrounding trees have been drawn in by the force.
The beast made itself from the specters of the dead settlers. Here's where it happened. There were more than a few settlers. This scourge is going to be huge.
Those poor people. Guys are helpless. Surely too big to be a wolf.
It's a scourge, all right. I'm in shape to kill.
We wish you no harm. We know all about the wolf whistles. The whistle stick skin gave you. Oh, shite! Quicker.
on your feet, are you? Quick on your feet, are you?
Hold on.
Thank you.
Ox, Kim and Kate both accused. Is anyone in these damn woods innocent?
Then it were real. This beast. How did I miss you on my travels through the woods?
Because it did not want you. It wants your sister.
Stay, Scotchman. I can use you.
You gave them dog whistles. You sent them to die.
Those with metal would have reached camp, and I'd have used them too. Those who died won't need feeding.
The weak die, but the strong may live.
You tricked them.
I tested them. This be the way of it. This be the way of the world.
We have hidden the treasure.
The sister.
Kate?
What? You're unarmed! Get yourself back to camp!
All these long years.
These long years, I wish to be like you. To be as tough as you. If I were stalwart like my sister, I thought, I'd have saved her. I'd have saved the woman I love. I wish to be like you. And I see it now. I was just like you. Cold, selfish, afraid of my own heart. And the woman I loved died for it. So many dead. You killed them as I killed Deborah. Look at us, we have no metal at all.
Everything I did so that you could live. You're my sister. I love you.
Would you love me if I was weak? Or would you leave me too, to the wolves?
How dare you even think it?
I dare because I care.
Enough!
I've done your hot work. I banished the monster you swore didn't exist, and now I know the truth. I know what you did.
I made the hard choice. Do you think it pleased me? Do you think it were easy?
Your saving would have been so much harder. You abandoned them because it was the easy thing to do.
Easy? Look about you. Nothing here is easy, not even for the strong. The weak have no chance at all. No. Best they die quick, that the rest may live. Them wolves did us all a service.
Better some dead by fang than all dead by famine. That makes a grim kind of sense.
The beast spoke with many voices. One we, I, had heard before.
The voice from the chapel. Antea's killer.
It charged you, Kate, with betrayal.
Mind thy own damn business, Banisher. And I'll mind mine. This thing can have naught to do with me.
She's telling the truth, but so was the beast. It named her for a reason.
Your journal did not fully burn.
You read it? How dare you?
You loved a woman. She died. You still carry the guilt. Is this why you tried to leave New Eden?
You came to New Eden with the woman you loved. She died. You're still here, aren't you?
She's a slave. She lashes out to avoid looking at her own darkness.
Life brims with hard choices. Perhaps you did the best you could. But it falls to me to clear up your mess.
Maybe they're not ready. Broken hearts need time to heal.
If ever they heal.
Mumble all you want, I regret nothing. The curse struck, and I alone saw the danger. I acted.
And now it is I who must act. Long enough to accept your guilt, and maybe to forgive yourselves.
This creature's hate towards you
has to be part of the curse. No doubt about it.
Can you hear me? Forgive me. Please forgive me. Don't talk to me!
Your fee, Banisher. Choke on it.
The corpse is lifted here.
They have time now.
You're right.
I feel the hunger. But I am here, and so are you. Look at that.
It's beautiful.
No, Look at it.